I'm a surgical resident at one of the only hospitals in Southeast Alaska. I'm basically always on call.
Listen, I really appreciate you coming in after a 24-hour shift.
What's up?
So, how do you like being a cop? Must be kind of weird.
Oh, yeah. But I know I do a lot of good here. And the team's great. Chief Brown, he gets it.
Really?
Mm-hmm. We hired this guy last year who kept asking me to get him coffee. Chief canned his ass that day.
Wow. Way to go, Chief Brown.
What about you? Any thoughts on the future?
It's been hard to make any plans. Things have been way too up in the air.
Well, this is something I have told your sister before, and that I'll tell you now. It's okay to take your time to figure things out. Figure yourself out. You'll be fine.
Yeah, I'm sure. How did you find out about the JCE?
Same way anyone finds anything. The internet. It took a few months before I actually went to a meeting, though. Every time I thought about going, I chickened out.
I can totally relate.
Well, trust me when I say it was the right move. It is a wonderful, supportive community. Can't recommend it enough.
See you around then.
Yeah, back to the grind. We'll talk later, okay?
Could you go through the full details of your morning?
You heading out?
Yeah, I need a smoke.
You should think about quitting. Only gets harder the longer you do it.
Yeah, I know.
While you're at it, get your sister to stop too.
Slip upstairs and open the door. And since you're the troublemaker, I nominate you as the one to make a scene.
Wait, really?
Got a better idea?
Aren't cops, like, trained to notice suspicious behavior? I'm not exactly an amazing actor.
Figure out something simple and commit. I have faith in you. Got a bike for every season. Names them too.
What's this one called?
Duncan Rocket.
guess I probably can't trip the circuit breaker, but I could turn the lights off.
Just go. Improvise.
That pile of paperwork?
What about it?
I could tip it over.
Kinda messy, but, I mean, sure.
What about those missing people posters? I could pretend I've seen someone.
Yeah, sure. Might work.
Officer, I think I saw her. I saw that girl.
Oh, which one?
Stella Reyes. I'm positive I saw her when we stopped to get coffee on the way in from Juneau. At Tommy's, right off the Marine Highway.
Oh. Yeah, I don't think that was her, kid. Stella Reyes' body was found about 50 miles south of Anchorage a couple weeks ago.
Oh, man. Poor girl.
Yeah, I forgot to take that poster down. I'm sorry.
Tyler.
Thank you.
Tyler, what happened?
Sorry, I wasn't looking where I was going.
Just leave that there.
All right, I'm in position.
What now?
Turn right when you exit the station and follow the side of the building. The staircase will be right there. Eddie catches us in here.
There's no turning back now. The police chief of Delos Crossing hosts charity events?
Huh? Oh, yeah. The community social. He volunteered.
Let's put the Vecchies next to.
Can you not?
Looks like this is where Brown keeps all his personal mail. You applied to a summer drama program back in 2009?
I did, but they rejected me. Michael and I were supposed to go together. He went, but I was stuck here for the summer with no one but Justin Beaver for company. Why?
Why is Brown on a first-name basis with the director of Fireweed? Oh.
What'd you find?
It's an invoice. Eddie Brown, you'll find and close the final invoice for resident Tyler Ronan. The Fireweed administration would like to thank you for all of the support you've given us over the years.
I knew Eddie pulled some strings to send you there, but that's a lot of money.
More backdoors and secret moves.
Maybe he didn't want to make you uncomfortable.
Well, now I feel like I'm in his debt. Looks like he's working with the Office of Child Services on the case.
None of our business.
You finding anything?
No.
Huh. Hey, you. Though we are destined to burn, we emerge as stardust.
Is that? Oh no.
Oh yes.
Burn it. Burn it with fire. Case files.
Huh. The Delos Police Force is getting a new officer.
Finally.
This guy has a record, and not a short one. Why is he even in the running?
Shh. Eddie has a really hard time hiring people out here. I don't think he has a choice.
There's always a choice.
I can't believe I'm gonna say this, but maybe there's something in Eddie's office.
Looks like this is where Brown keeps all his personal mail.
Sure you checked all the emails?
Whoa. Brown looked at our file this morning.
Wait, what? What does that mean?
I don't know. But there's a reference number. R68653. Huh. Tom invited Eddie over for dinner?
Oh, yeah. He's been trying way too hard to get Eddie's endorsement.
Does he? Support Tom?
He preferred staying neutral.
One of his emails mentioned the archives. That's gotta be where our file is.
Please tell me you know what the code is.
To the highly confidential police archive?
Then how am I supposed to open the door?
I spent hours playing next to this room. I'd see people go inside all the time. The keypad does this little tune. Dum-da-dee-doo.
Seriously?
Go on, try.
How did that tune go again?
Dum-da-dee-doo. The first two seem to be right.
How did that tune go again?
Dum-da-dee-doo.
How did that tune go again?
Dum-da-dee-doo.
How did that tune go again?
Dum-da-dee-doo.
Yes.
Looks like they're finally going digital.
Oh, that's right. I remember Eddie complaining about this. They're gonna have to resort everything.
Great.
They've digitized their closed files, but only the ones before 1990.
Meaning
our file is still somewhere in those boxes.
Perfect. A room of scattered case files and a half-done sorting system.
Yep. This is gonna be so fun for you. I'm gonna go keep a lookout.
What? Why do I have to be the one stuck with box duty?
Because if anyone sees me, I'll have a better excuse for being there. Reach out if you need anything. R68653. Look it up.
Look it up, she says. Okay. Thank you.
Here we go. Looks like a step-by-step record of the investigation.
Well?
So far, I'm not seeing anything we didn't know already. It does reference some other files and audio recordings, though.
You might be able to look those up on the computer. Even if our file hasn't been digitized yet, they may already have it in the appendix.
Keywords. What should I look for?
I don't know. Mary Ann Ronan? March 1st, 2005?
References. Zero five R62 766.